running there now?
Yep. 45, 50, I guess. We're taking out 2.5% water and we're getting 2% concentrate. So we're running about, probably 60% or better water on that. Maybe look at 2.5 to 2. I could run it more, tighter. If you watch it, I'm doing this wind. What'll happen is this will go down. So that means there we're getting 1% concentrate and 2.5 water. But I don't like to run it that hard, right? Carol, he runs this for whatever we get all the time.
Okay. Probably clogs it up maybe, or could.
Well, I think it pumps it for a filter.
Yeah.
So when you're making it take more water. I run a wide open portion, just open and close. But what it does, if you run it harder, it puts the concentrate up. You have your sugar content. But we can check that with the engine. You run this, okay. So if you run this thing full of concentrate,
you want one of these guys?
Yeah, well, it's the one with the biggest ball on it. Yeah, there's only one in the case, but the other one's over there in the cup. This will tell you how much sugar. It's running around 6. You can't see it, I got 10 to the phone.
Okay.
Cool. Okay, so now, if you want to know, but if your thing is working, you run this system to fermentate, which is just water.
Any of the good stuff.
No. And then we could try and tighten this up tighter for a few minutes. Like, bring this down. And see what we get here. And try it again. It'll take a few minutes, but we'll be getting the good stuff.
Okay.
I don't know how long it takes.
So the lower that is, the more sweeter it is.
Yeah. We got that stuff there, the eyes up from zero, that he puts from his feet so far.
Yeah.
He was 17.
Yes, sir.
But you can tell it's sweet. You see how it's foaming? I don't know if we got enough to put that thing in or not.
Yeah. It's already cheating, kind of, in a way. You don't want to overdo it.
Well, I think Nero says it doesn't matter. It's just what you're working it out. But I think it's harder on there. And I don't know that. I'm just learning this stuff.
Yeah. Cool.
You can watch the stuff you can read on it, but they've got some friggin' mini formulas and stuff, right? You read it, then you forget it, right?
Yeah, for sure. All the different temperatures, too.
But see, we're running a lot of stuff here, like, it's a lot cleaner than what we got from here.
Yeah.